Welcome to 277 St. Pierre Road, located in the exclusive area of Bel Air. This 36,000 square foot mansion boasts 8 bedrooms and 20 bathrooms. Breathtaking amenities such as a swimming pool, a movie theater, a 700 bottle wine wall and lounge, a gym, a vintage bowling alley, and a truly spectacular indoor pool. And it's on the market for $49,900,000. When you walk through the doors of this beautiful mansion, it gives you an aha moment. The spiral staircase is absolutely stunning. You have cathedral ceilings, a beautiful chandelier, and huge windows that bring in a lot of natural light. It all comes together with the Italian marble floor, and honestly, I've sold many homes in Bel Air, but this entrance is one of the most prestigious I've seen. This living room is unbelievably opulent and stunningly gorgeous. You have this beautiful marble wall which showcases the fireplace, original crown moldings in this house, and what brings it all together is the hallway which has beautiful French doors that brings in a lot of natural light offset by these mirrors. The combination is absolutely amazing because what you get is a very classic style home that feels new, contemporary, and interesting, and I believe that this is one of the finest houses in Bel Air. This dining room is truly made for a black tie affair. You have this gorgeous custom table, amazing chandelier, timeless baccarat sconces. And what I love about this room is it really brings in a lot of natural light between the French doors and the windows. And if you finish your drink, no worries. Just out the dining room is a beautiful Italian marble bar. This kitchen is essentially a grand room. It has beautiful Italian custom cabinetry, curvature on the islands, stunning marble, Miele appliances throughout. But really what makes it so special, it's ideal for entertaining and just hanging out. You have beautiful French doors, amazing TV and fireplace, wine cellar, and it all overlooks the beautiful landscape grounds. For those catered events, we have a separate staff entrance. You can entertain and be away from the hustle and bustle. This entry to your master bedroom is absolutely stunning. It not only has these two double doors, it has another set of double doors behind us. Beautiful curved ceiling, amazing elevator, all prior to even getting into your bedroom. The first set of double doors section off the master suite. This master suite is unbelievably sexy. You have this beautiful marble fireplace, gorgeous bed with designer feature, chandelier, herringbone floors, and what I love most is the balcony to overlook the grounds. This master bath defines luxury. It has this gorgeous oversized tub, beautiful marble, double-sized shower, and once again, you see the continuous Art Deco theme throughout the house. Here we are in the master suite closet. It is absolutely stunningly designed. You have specialty lighting throughout, but what I really like about it is it's also very practical. And for those pieces that you really want to show off, you even have glass area here so that those fine shoes, those Birkin bags, can all be seen and visible. So here we are in the backyard. You have a beautiful pool. Just opposite of the pool, we have a hot tub, which fits 10. And adjacent to the spa, we have an exterior dining pavilion complete with bar seating. We have beautiful landscaping, which really makes this house feel like an oasis. And it has water elements throughout, but we're gonna get back to that later. Just off the pool, through these beautiful wrought iron doors, is the home's entertainment area. It is bigger than most mansions. It's 18,000 square feet of pure fun. And here we are in the home theater that sits over 30 people. What I love about it is it has custom-made furniture and it's super loungy. So you can have the full theater experience without sacrificing the comforts of home. What I love about this theater is it's not only made for projection, but it actually has a stage for live entertainment. Karaoke, anybody? No mansion's complete without a wine cellar. This room is literally as big as most people's living rooms. There's a 700 bottle wine wall, beautiful bar, and again, what this house does so well is it brings the indoor out so you have a huge balcony overlooking the grounds. What makes this space so interesting is we're technically below the backyard and this room still has a ton of natural light. Whether you're hosting an intimate wine tasting or large cocktail party, this room can do it all. My favorite part of this house is this authentic bowling alley. It brings me back to my childhood actually because it's super vintage. You have this authentic Brunswick monitor, old TVs, and ball returns, and it actually makes me feel like I'm a kid again. And when I was a kid, I was a shitty bowler, so let's see, we could try again. No, still a shitty bowler. Here we are in the signature feature of this house, the indoor pool, and it is by far one of the most luxurious cool features I've ever seen. You have this gorgeous pool, entertainers area, and hammam features. Fun fact, Prince used to live in this house. So when Prince used to have jam sessions, he used to cover this pool and play in this very area. And one detail you might not notice is this pool is directly below the outdoor one, and it is a very similar shape. And finally, the water feature that I showed you guys above is actually a skylight for this room. Off to the side here, we have massage rooms, steam showers, and sauna. Just off the pool is the gym. This gym has mirrored walls so that it could be used as a yoga room, dance studio, pretty much whatever you need to keep yourself healthy and living well. And opposite the gym, we have a full racquetball court. This area combined is bigger than most people's homes. It's fabulous, it's great for entertaining, and it's super fun. St. Pierre Road, 8 bedrooms, 20 bathrooms. A swimming pool, a movie theater, a 700 bottle wine wall with lounge, a gym, a vintage bowling alley, and of course, the Turkish bath inspired indoor pool. And all of this can be yours for $49,900,000.